Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can check whether the entered number is even or odd using macro in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem. So first of all, I have included a header file that is stdio.h. Now I am going to implement a macro with the help of hash define preprocessor. So name of macro will be even odd and it will be receiving a parameter in n. Now I have to implement if else statement here. So if is implementing a condition n modulus 2 double equals to 0. If it is true, the message number is even will be displayed on output screen. Otherwise, number is odd will be displayed on output screen. So this way I have implemented even odd macro. Now to use this macro, I have to implement main function. Inside main function, I am going to declare a variable of integer type. With the help of printf, this message enter a number will be displayed on output screen and scanf will be reading the entered number and the number will be stored inside n. Now I have to use the macro so that I can check even and odd. So this way I can use the macro even odd and I am passing parameter n inside it. So the statement will be replaced automatically at the time of compilation with this replacement token list that is defined in line number 3. If n modulus 2 double equals to 0, then printf, else printf. So these instructions will be available in place of even odd at line number 9. So this is the complete code which will check whether the entered number is even or odd with the help of macro. Now I am going to execute this code. So you can see it is asking for a number. So I have entered 10. It is showing output number is even. So the program is working properly. It is showing the correct result on output screen. Let's check it for odd. So this time I am entering 7. So now it is showing number is odd. So the program is working correctly for both the values, whether it is even or odd. So this way I have implemented solution for the problem to check whether the entered number is even or odd with the help of macro in C programming. And for defining macro, I have used preprocessor that is hash define. So I hope you have understood whatever I have demonstrated you in this video. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my YouTube channel by typing my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. You can also download my programming app Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.